this person I told you, one of my early mentors. When we first got into, she was helping me just put together what became the skeleton of what is now Work On Your Game. And I told her, it was very important to me. I said, Dawn, it's very important to me that I don't want to be the basketball player business guy. I don't want to be that. I am much more than a basketball player. It is not more than an athlete, that bullshit people put on t-shirts.